She wanted to
give all the male guests a bath.
You have a bath thing too going on.
Tim whispered something to Sherry, and Sherry jumped up quickly and said,
"What do you mean you forgot the Magola? Mazzola?
Guacamole.
Mazzola.
I thought it was a G."
Michelle and Chris were in the kitchen making all kinds of noise. They were
enjoying each other's bountiful company.
And he said, "I can't believe I came here. You people are all..."
Oils on the butt of society.
Well, they got us pegged, right?
I did.
Vivian was sitting in the rocking chair and suddenly stood up and said,
"Oh my God, the turkey blew up."
Ron said, "I wanted to start the new year outright," so he admitted he once was.
He's the answer for MC Hammer.
Tim said, "Oh no, I just remembered my New Year's resolution. I have to start
picking lint out of my belly button." Oh, I had it worse when I was
there. Is for.
Mine was the
Becky and Perky walked in the middle of Vivian and Debbie. Their eyes, they saw everyone
running naked to the
Debbie was so drunk she wanted
naked. I didn't run naked.
Me. Something to Sherry, and Sherry jumped up quickly and said,
"Who the hell asked you anyway?"
I have heard that.
Michelle and Chris were in the kitchen making all kinds of...
Making bacon. For the sauerkraut. Whatever this was is all scratched. Here. People are all here.
Sorry about that one.
Something probably disgusting, I'm not sure.
Rocking chair and suddenly stood up and said,
She was laughing so hard.
"I want to start the new year off right." So he admitted
A jailbird.
This thing about me being in jail
that.
Or what?
I didn't write it.
I said, oh no, I just remembered my New Year's resolution. I have
taking something for this oozing infection.
I don't want to hear you say you froze to death in that bedroom now. My hand,
oh,
you
my
guys
goodness.
Are
come
warm.
On over,
I don't know. No, I'm not cold. It's warm to me.
What are you doing with my grandma?
What's wrong?
His face is just fiery. I'm cooling his face off.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
See
it's a bit too much.
Oh, he's still at room.
Massage the brain. Ouch, damn it. Well, I tell you what. This is going here.
You're gonna pick up the net, are you?
No, I'm just put chairs back and I will empty ashtrays and things. I don't like to be that.
So can I call you a vicious grandma from
no,
now on?
I don't like that.
Head.